Now I'm recording, yes. Sorry to everyone who's watching my video, I forgot about the whole pudding thing and it stopped recording.
Right. I don't know when it stopped, but it stopped the smoke, sorry.
There we go, gaining pressure again now.
Whee!
Oh, what? No, remember that. No! I crashed!
You crashed?
I've been Railworks crash.
Oh, you Railworks crash!
Crap! Oh no! That's not
Are we going to start again then? Should we start again?
No!
You crashed!
Oh, shit! Oh!
And I've got a really nice view here of the manor just sort of steadily going along at a steady 33.3 miles an hour. It's rather tasteful.
I think I'll swim too soon.
Nah. Right, okay, we'll start again then.
You sure?
Oh, I keep taking bloody screenshots.
Hello!
Oh, yay.
We're doing this thing.
We're doing it again, on a completely different route this time.
One crash.
Yeah.
So sorry.
Basically, for those who don't know, we're basically doing the exact same race again, except originally we did it on the Woodhead route from Sheffield, Victoria to London Road, and then James's computer crashed, and yeah.
Yeah, I'm probably going through this race, so my viewers are probably going to be a bit confused. So,
You're doing what? Your viewers are going to be confused because of why?
I'm only including this video, I'm not going to bother putting in the one that I failed on.
Oh, I am, because I'm cruel.
Right, you're such a fool.
No, I said because I'm cruel, not because I'm a fool.
Oh, well.
Right, anyway, yes, so we are doing a race from Minehead on the West Somerset Railway, which I really need to go to, I can't remember the end stop, Bishop's Lydeard, yay, which is going to take us an hour again.
Oh, God.
Yeah, so much for this being just as short.
Only 16 miles, better than 40.
Well, yeah, that's true. But apparently it is going to take us another hour, apparently.
Right, what are
apparently,
you doing now?
Anyway, yes, the race was a 460 plus 8 coaches. Mine is going to make a lot of people angry. Mine is... Oh, I'm going to try not to pronounce this again. Ditcheat Manor or something. Someone is going to hate me for that. Either way, it's number 7821. Hang on, isn't Dinmore Manor 7820?
Yeah.
Ah, so this is the one up from Dinmore Manor. Anyway, and I have 8 Maunsell coaches because they're nicer than Mark 1s, I think. What are you driving, James?
I am driving this, which is a hull, a modified hull, in fact. In fact, it is a Ravian hull, or Ravian hull. However that how it's pronounced, I don't particularly care.
Oh.
It's that one. With 6 Mark 1s, including a nice buffet for your average snacks and Jaffa cake. Oh, the brands are
Jaffa cakes.
Jaffa cakes, sure.
Right.
Okay. 2 teaks, and then the rest of the Mark 1s. So, are we ready?
Hang on, I'm just gonna make sure everything's alright and such, right. Yes, I am ready.
Yay!
Okay, 3, 2, 1,
go!
Whee!
Oh, come on, pressure. I need pressure. There we go.
My pressure is going quite low already.
Mine's good. Mine's good pressure.
Oh. Come along, train. Rush.
So once again, I have to say why people are probably going to be angry with me. One, it's a Great Western engine pulling Maunsell coaches. And I don't have the Steam Sound Supreme sounds on my manor, but to be honest, I like the sound. I don't like the whistle. I don't know why, I just don't like that
just
whistle.
Look, pitch of it.
No, I know, but it's just, I think that's the same whistle that they used on... No, it's the same sounds, except the whistle that they used on the Royal Scot, I think. But anyway, I just don't like the whistle.
Yeah, it's alright.
Oh no, it's the same whistle they used on the City, that's it. If you don't buy the Steam Sound Supreme sounds, sounds and stuff. Yeah, it's the same.
It's the same, well, the whistle on Broken Hall is pretty crap, I'm not going to lie.
Don't close that. Crap.
It's just that, and...
Well, I can't hear yours.
Oh, hang on. That. I can hardly hear mine. It's so quiet. It's ridiculous.
There you go. I'm doing the speed limit, I think. Yes, I am doing the speed limit.
I'm not anymore. Hang on, wait for it. Now I'm not doing it. Now I'm being a badass.
Oh, sorry. Oh, sorry, friend.
Yet another lovely route as well. Yeah. Such a pretty scenery.
I'm going to wait for my pressure to build up and then I'm going to big valve it again. Actually, it's not big valving, is it? Because the reverse is not yet. Anyway, yeah.
I held up quite a lot of traffic at the lock and never crossed thing. I regret nothing. Come on, train.
Yep.
Oui.
I must admit that I don't know. I can't remember when the manor came out, but whenever it came out, it's pretty detailed for whenever it was. It's just the inside's a bit cartoony.
The West Somerset's quite an old crystal, I think, isn't it?
I think so, yeah.
I think that's why just trains are doing it again. Yeah. Ooh!
Stop being non-professional.
Sorry, professional and such, paperwork, quarters, due court in the next quarter and stuff, such. Am I professional yet?
Station master and so forth.
Yes, and such and stuff. Ooh, station.
Are you coming up to the first station as well?
Dunster.
Yes, Dunster.
Dunster.
Hang on, how fast are you going then?
44.
Oh, what? How far away are you from Dunster?
Oh.
Because I'm 0.15. What?
What is wrong with his face?
What's wrong with whose face? Your face?
You see on my video, there is... Oh god! He is terrifying!
Did you look in a mirror?
Ah. Oh, hair train. I'm gonna call him Stan.
I definitely know, I can't remember whether it's this one, or there's, I think it might be the Settling Carlisle one, and they must have incorporated a steam driver onto the platform, because he's like, got filthy clothes and a filthy face, but he's just walking around the platform. Oh, okay, right, I'm popping off.
Sorry, but this guy is just terrifying. Dun, dun, dun. Terrifying. Right, where's my train gone? There he is. Every time, you know when you're on the, well, number 8 when you're just flying around?
Oh yeah.
And you catch the train up and go behind it, over the top.
Right.
It just reminds me of Toy Story, the first one. I don't know why. Does that make me cool?
No.
Oh.
I tried driving the, I think it's the Just Train Standard 4 the other day, again.
Oh.
Can't do it.
Oh, well, I do need the Standard 4 sound pack. It is so bad.
I had a listen to it, and it seems like they use the same sound as on the Black 5. Just a different
hashtag
whistle.
Sounds like a Black 5.
Yeah, it sounds like a Black 5 except for the whistle. Oh, that's... frame rate's on as good on that. There you go.
The whistle's just a little blast. There's no continuous whistle. It's so irritating.
Bag that.
Well, see the dip there.
Start that. You there. Go.
Hey, Sean.
Come on.
Setting up the blue anchor. How far are you from blue anchor?
How far am I? I am 0.7.
0.4.
Ah.
I'm going to go on the beach. See, it's a nice relaxing at the beach. Train going by. Oh, isn't this lovely?
See, for those of you who don't know, I'm really OCD with my pressure. I like it to just be... just... I don't know why, because, like, if I'm firing, I like to keep it just under, sort of, like, popping off point.
That was quite a nice shot. I really do need to visit the West Somerset.
I know, I do as well.
Always whistle when blasting through.
Actually, which platform am I going through?
You go through the one on the left.
I go through the one on the left.
Funnily enough.
Oh, I can't whistle when I'm doing this, damn it.
I must admit, the frame rate's pretty low.
Why, what's
Skyping,
yours on?
Recording, and on Railworks at the same time.
Why, what's yours?
The frame rate down to 15.
Oh, mine's on 30. I don't get what's with these coaches. They could have made some like really nice sort of derelict looking coaches, but instead they've just sort of put a picture of some coaches on the side of some really badly rendered coaches.
Yeah.
They could have just stuck some Mark 1s here and made them look a bit tatty.
Yeah, it's pretty lazy. Oh, and the camping coaches.
Them, yeah.
They could have just re-liveried a Mark 1 to them, that would be nice.
Yeah. Yeah, I love this level crossing, it works so nice, except there's a massive gap in the middle.
I should not be a railway photographer, because I think I've just chopped my head off.
You just chopped your head off?
Yeah, just going around the floor and everything. Do apologise.
Right, I'm recording again now, Jesus, I forgot about that.
And I have just realised my computer's probably going to do the same thing again, hang on.
Oh, is it going to crash?
Don't, please, don't do it again. It's done it again, please don't crash. No, please don't crash. Oh,
mine didn't crash. Just it wanted to tell me that my 10 minutes was up.
Yeah, mine did that. That's what it did last time. Then it crashed. I was like, no!
Oh, God. Oh, I'm on 20 frames per second. Right, I'm going to jump out of the cab and just sort of
this
follow
is
it.
This is price detail, 174. You have a long train.
Ah, Jesus.
Going down quite a lot. Not a good thing.
Why the hell did you think Back to the Future would be an acceptable theme to be playing?
Oh, well, the players.
Back to the Future, really? Oh, that was a
bad one. Oh, that's quite a shot.
I'm following mine.
I'm going exactly the same speed, right next to it. It's kind of cool.
Oh, mine's going a bit faster.
Oh, look at that! So cool! Oh god, I'm slowing down quite a lot.
Why, how fast are you going?
20 miles an hour.
I'm doing 37, and I'm going round the corner. Have I overtaken you? Oh, damn it! I'm probably priming at this point.
How far away are you from this street car?
How far am I away from what?
Bishop's Vidyard.
Oh, right, yeah. 11.4... 13 miles.
Oh, well, I'm 11.37, so...
Yeah, I've overtaken.
Oh, crap. Well, this is, I think, last time I drove this, I did the same thing, and I got stuck exactly the same place. And it took about half an hour to get up.
Just put your reverser back to about around 30%, and then, and then have your regulator as far as it can go.
Alright. That's not working.
Is it not?
No. I'm still decreasing speed.
Oh, I'm gaining pressure. That went well.
Bastard. Ooh, I thought I did that. Every time you operate the regulator outside the cab, you can still see a move.
Oh, that doesn't work with mine, as we established on the other video, but then your computer crashed.
I'm so sorry.
There's a curve. Hello, dear curve.
So slow, decreasing speed. Oh, please, no.
I've just thought how much pressure I'm going to gain when I go down the other side of this.
Okay. I'm losing quite a lot of pressure, but I'm gaining speed.
You've got Back to the Future. You've got Back to the Future. I want to watch Back to the Future now. You never know, I might do a Back to the Future and just sort of have the train launch over the side of one of the stations on the West Somerset that I don't know.
Have you seen, I can't forget it now.
Oh,
you,
there's
you
something
did, you made the, whatever American train it is out of Back to the Future. You made that a Lego. Techno Andrew, that was it. You made it out of Lego and he shoved it out of the bedroom window.
Oh yes, I did see that, yes.
Tails free, If you're watching Techno Andrew, very impressive. Although I'm sure you're not watching, but if you are, yes,
very
thumbs
impressive.
Up, good stuff.
I don't know, because you're nearly at 1,000 subscribers, so you never know.
Hmm?
You're nearly at 1,000 subscribers now, aren't you?
So I am. Oh.
And I'm at 332 currently, as I speak. Currently.
Okay, it's very dark outside, I just realised. In IRL.
In IRL where I am, it's not dark. Oh, I'm doing 51 now. Actually, I've just thought, when is this... Ah, right, well, I'm probably going to want it.
Oh crap, the fire might help. I have to drill it.
Oh god!
I'm going to stop recording in a minute and take a break. Tell the mother about things happening upstairs.
Oh, okay. Wait, what? What are you doing?
Oh! Nearly there! Come on, although I'm on 140 PSI, that's really not a good thing.
Why? What's your haul's maximum then?
I can't remember. I've never been past there. Got it? No. It's a lot higher than that.
Now
it's 200 and something. No. 200 PSI? Oh, I don't know. Yeah, here we go. Just about to reach the hill.
Oh, just...
Have you fast watched it yet?
Oh, Jesus.
Can I pause up in here a second?
Jesus. Oh no, there's another corner.
Press escape, quick.
Why?
We need to pause.
Oh.
Come back, there we go.
Oh god, I forgot about this corner, Jesus.
Oh god.
Right, anyway, the reason that we just paused is because James had to go and talk to his mother dearest.
Yes, indeed. Dearest mother dearest.
Oh god. Why are there so many tight corners?
Huh?
This is horrific.
I've only just reached the hill, so I'm finally starting to pick
the
speed.
Well, I'm doing 63.5 now. Yep. And my pressure is slowly going out the window.
I'm on 120.
Actually, I think I can do without water for a bit. I need more pressure than I do water.
I'm picking up speed again, yes.
No.
Thankfully, though, I didn't stop. Yay! Oh god, there is some tight curves.
Oh, I've lost... Oh, there's the railway. I lost the railway for a second then.
Much tight, very good.
Do you like it tight, James?
Oh, I do like it tight. Oh, why did you make me say that?
Oh god, another tight corner.
I can hardly hear that.
Wow, I'm really... Oh no, right. I'm dropping the regulator. I'm wimping out for a few minutes.
Why am I looking for speed? Pressure. There we go.
Like I said, I'm wimping out for a few minutes before my... I need to just gain some pressure for a bit. Oh god, what platform am I going through on this one? Because this can kill me. Oh no! Quick change! No! Oh, nearly. Jesus.
Oh.
I went to change the point and I'm really glad I didn't.
Don't change the direction of where you go.
Oh no!
Oh?
Oh.
See, I'm going nice and steady 41, 42 now. Picking up speed slowly, just nice and gently going down the hill.
Oh. Oh no! I'm fine.
You crashed, haven't you?
Nothing happened. No! Oh god damn it! And now my mouse disappears.
Your nose disappears?
No, my hang on. Where did I crash? Oh god, where did I crash?
I don't know, but I'm taking much amusement out of this. Like,
oh no!
Bishop
Lydeard, right. I was at... Oh god.
Next station, watch it.
Your next station's watch it. Right, okay. That's fine by me.
You can start from there, Matt.
Oh no, I've got to build up pressure. And then, oh, for God's sake.
0.7 miles from watch it, so.
No, you're going to have a head start.
Well, yes, because I was just coasting through and you were just starting.
Yeah.
Ha ha ha! Hey, dun, dun, dun! Definitely not copyrighted from Greece. You gone quiet, hello?
Hello, hello, yes, I'm here.
Hello, how are you,
oh,
my little boy?
Jesus Christ, right! Come on, oh, right, that,
hey.
Yeah.
Ooh! You're right, that is very, very tight.
That's a tight curve. What?
Oh, God!
Yes, fire.
Ah.
We both crash.
No, I've not crashed yet. How
fast did you go
when you
went down the stairs? I was doing about 60 odd.
Oh, I've got everything back. Oh God,
come
it's squeezing up a very tight.
Oh God, I'm going to be starting and then going off a hill. My Jesus Christ.
Just gone through, watch it. Ooh, I can see the sea. Oh, I see a tree. Now I can see the sea.
For all that is holy in college.
This boat is mine.
My Jesus.
It's now my boat. I don't need you anymore, Trey, I have my boat.
This
Goodbye.
Is now my boat. Oh, there's nothing. The sea is...
there's
a wall!
Actually, no, I want the train. No! I'm so sorry!
Oh, I can't see my train. The amount of copyright you're going to get...
Oh, crap, yeah, cover that. Copyright to whoever fudge made that film. I swear. I nearly did, but I didn't. Because I know such small people watch these videos. With little minds.
How far are you from Doniford Hall?
0.2.
Ah.
Why, have you started yet?
I have, and I'm 0.4.
Oh, so you can still win. It's still 7 miles to go. Right, now
my mana.
And racing through it, and apologies if I get my dog barking.
Prove that the even more stripped out manor on an old chassis can beat the hall. I mean, a stripped out hall on an old chassis can beat the hall.
I'm guessing that my mum's just gone shopping. All I can hear is a lot of squeaking and a lot of barking, so I'm guessing that Woof's got a new toy.
Ah. Right, I'm now doing 34, so I'm going to drop the regulator a bit to gain some pressure.
I'm still coasting.
Right. I'm just about to go through Doniford Hall.
I'm just 0.4 away from Willington, whatever it's however it's pronounced.
Ah.
I always get names wrong and I always get people shouting.
Ah.
How dare you pronounce my favourite station wrong?
Ah.
I like the rails.
Right.
Now what's she said, no, I'm gonna stop that. Like immature audience. Don't be such a naughty
note. Oh God, the amount of pressure I am losing.
I'm gonna quickly start recording again because of So, and magic, wait for it, the train's gonna jump. 1, 2, 3! It jumped so slightly.
I did the same thing as you, I've now stopped and started. That's
all.
Just so then I know that I'm gonna be alright for a bit.
Oh, I've got a clock next to me, I've not looked at it once. That's exactly what I'm doing. Oh God, very tight, I've just remembered. Oh no.
If both of us derail at the same point and then start again, that's horrific.
Ready? Oh no, it's just ever so slightly squealed with its brains out as it rolls out.
More cold, yes.
Hill, power is needed.
I'm going to do the Great Western Way of things, which is just like, shovel as much coal as possible. Isn't it the hill fire?
We're doing things,
yes,
you know.
The hill fire. See, why? Do they expect us to be doing the speed limit? Because really, they should have made us go down this line here. And then it could have just been a straight run, and I would still be in the lead.
I found the thumbnail. Got it. Actually, no, it's too far away. Closer. Too close.
I have now done my thumbnail.
Oh.
I don't normally put thumbnails on mine because the pictures I take are too high quality.
I try to, but the camera always makes the picture files too large. So
come
come on, please, I need more pressure than this.
I don't know if I'm gaining speed or not, I'm not up, hang on. Nope, I'm dropping speed, we're gaining pressure, that's not a great thing. Just then, everything is a thing.
How far away are you from Bishop's Lydeard?
5.95.
Ah, damn it, I'm 6.27.
Yay! You're not that far behind.
Probably just scalded the poor fireman.
It will live, maybe.
So I opened the regulator as soon as the doors were open. I've probably got something wrong in that statement, and someone's going to have a go at me for that.
I was going to say something, but I can't remember what. I don't know why, but I am still really excited for Wally.
I was really expecting you to say that. And Wally's, like, still about a year away.
I know, but I can't wait. I love Wally. Brilliant.
God, are we going to do the same thing again we did last year?
Of course.
Oh, God, who was the guy that stopped you and I turned around and gave him the dirtiest look ever?
I can't remember, but if you watched his videos, you can't know.
Oh, God, no. Oh, God, what the hell? Why? Okay. No, it was, oh, God, he was in LOL series.
Oh, Matt.
Yeah. And I turned around and gave him the dirtiest look ever, and I really didn't mean to. I was just so tired. Oh, God.
He's very sorry, Matt. He didn't mean to.
That has been bugging me now for, like, since Wally. That honestly has, because it said James. I turned around to see who it was, and I was looking at some Triang stuff, and I just turned around and gave him the dirtiest look I think I could possibly have conjured up on my face. And just sort of stared at him with daggers, and was like, what the... I was like, what are you doing? He's mine, not yours. I was like, oh, God, oh... No, but Wally was fun, I will give it, because there was, there was the guy who called me Jacob.
Oh, yes, he watches...
Yeah, he watches these videos, and I can't... I'm really bad with names, like, unless someone's told me their name, like, 7 times. I'll end up calling them, like, I'd end up calling someone Jacob.
You know I'm forgetful, don't you?
Yeah. I know that he commented on mine and your Wally video. No, you didn't make a Wally video. He commented on mine, at least.
I'm extremely forgetful.
Yeah, because he was doing...
I'm struggling to remember what I have for breakfast. I don't think I've already staked it in this video.
He was doing the live stream stuff.
Bacon! I had bacon.
Oh, that's good.
Bacon, egg, and sausage. I can hear a squeak.
How fast are you going?
37.4.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I keep saying that in this video. I don't normally say it outside videos. Or at least your videos. For Jesus Christ's sake.
Oh, sweet Jesus. I don't normally
say it outside. As soon as a video starts, I'll then start coming up with these weird catchphrase things.
Usually my videos, I'm quite well spoken. I don't usually say naughty words.
Oh, yeah.
But in Railworks, it goes all different. It's all very bad.
Oh.
I was trying to think of a better word than balls it up or fuck it up. Oh, dear! I mean,
he swore. Oh, dear.
Right,
what's happening on eBay, then? Because something buzzed on the eBay a while ago.
I don't know, but I'm bidding on...
Oh! Elizabeth, the Whitby Steam... Was it bus or something? Yeah, on eBay, someone's selling the Sentinel Steam, whatchamacallit.
The
Elizabeth the Whitby Steam Bus, Sentinel Wagon Works, yeah.
I've seen that. I love Whitby.
Yeah, they're selling it on eBay for $185,000.
Jesus!
Yeah, but it is a steam bus, so.
What scale is it?
It's an actual bus.
Oh, right! I think it's 185 quid. Did you say it's 185,000?
Yeah, 185,000.
That makes more sense. Oh,
I was going to say.
Is it the actual...
Yeah, the actual bus. I don't know why I have it on my watch. I just wanted to see if anyone bought it, and then I'd be happy. But no one... He's listed it twice, and still no one's bought it.
Is it the actual team bus, then? The one that goes around with it?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even know that was a
thing. Well, it is. Because it's on eBay.
Oh, I gathered that too. I didn't even realise I was going uphill.
It's the 1 in 92.
I'm on the 1 in 100.
Oh. You didn't find the 1 in 92 then.
I'm doing 26.6 miles an hour.
I'm doing 34.3.
How far
you have to do a freeze frame as soon as I jump to the station?
How far away are you from Bishop's Lydeard?
I'm 3.33.
You're 4.33?
3.33.
Oh, 3.33.
Where are you?
4.40.
Oh, dear. You can take off a couple of coaches if you wish.
No, I refuse to cheat on these things.
There,
there.
Whee! Right, have you taken off coaches?
No.
Have you?
No, and I can prove that. Wait. Okay, no, that way. What are you doing, trees? Get out of my way. No! Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah, but you could just be counting in sort of...
Well, you can watch the video after to prove it.
Oh, why? My train jumped again because I didn't want to risk having a pop-up saying that your 10 minutes is up on Bandicam.
No, I did it like 10 minutes ago. I'm sure all the viewers are getting so bored.
Yeah, they're from... Yeah, because like you have most Railworks races and there's like 5 people in the call and everyone's having a good laugh and it's absolutely hilarious. And there's just like, train.
What should we talk about?
And then we ended up going on about Wall-E and how I got really anxious for like however many months about me looking like a complete arse face at some guy. At Matt, sorry, not some
Matt
guy.
Matt Parminter.
Yeah.
I think that's how you pronounce his last name. I'm not sure. Sorry, Matt. I think it's Parminter, something like that.
And I just said some guy.
Not
sorry, Matt. Now, what's my pressure at? Ooh, good, I'm gaining pressure. This is good.
Do you watch Good Mythical Morning, good sir?
No.
No.
I know of it. I occasionally, like, every now and again, if I'm bored, like, look at some old episodes, but no, I am not. I do
it's
not.
It's very funny. I do enjoy Good Mythical Morning.
No, at the minute I'm going through the Dark Railway series again.
Oh. There you go, Tom. Nice bit of advertising for you there.
Yeah, I'm still trying to find the Dark Railway. Because then we can do a race on that.
Yay!
And then we could use characters from the show.
From such TV shows as the Dark Railway series. The Dark Series Railway. Railway Series Dark.
Because there is, for the light... the Bullied Light Pacific, the unrebuilt one, there is, there's a preservation pack that I think that Tom made, and for some reason it doesn't work with mine, but if you get the new Steam Same Supreme pack for the unrebuilt Bullied, then I think it comes with all the nameplates in that.
I'm just going to random road the boats, but...
Because then I could have either 2-5, I could have 2-5-7 squadron just copy up your downy.
The one who says shawaddy. So that was well timed.
Shawaddy.
I'm not going to be a band saying that now.
I don't know what that's off. I was going to say the amount of copyright in this video is unreal.
It's what's his name? Jimmy will fix it. It's him.
It's him.
I'm pretty sure it's me to say that.
Oh,
if,
God,
if
I'm
not,
never...
I've probably made a complete cough myself. But...
I'm never saying that ever again.
I'm pretty sure it's Jimmy Savile's station, one hit. Or was it the other one I got found out for late? Well, this was a nice conversation.
It's Jimmy Savile, the one that got done.
Yeah, it was the other guy, wasn't it? The artist.
The artist?
You see what it is
yet? Oh, Rolf Harris.
That's the bugger.
Oh. Oh, he said it.
Yes, he did.
Yeah, I'm still never saying it again.
No, I wouldn't.
Oh,
no.
Hello!
Well, what's your video,
man?
Now you're on the internet.
Hello.
You are on the internet. Aren't you lucky? What's up?
Oh! That is probably the best thing I've ever heard. Hello! You're on the internet.
Yes, you can hear it.
Yeah.
What's up?
Right, I'm going out to the next
one. Congratulations.
Congratulations, you've won.
killed his thing. I like his thing. I like his thing. Okay, can I?
What?
I don't know, but I'm just sat here waiting for my haul. It's not coming.
Okay. Is it not?
Hang on, I was going to leave my camera then.
I'll close the door then, that's fine.
Oh look, something eventful happened.
It wasn't that, but the internet's an M1 though, isn't that nice?
Bye! Oh yeah, just thinking of the Dark Railway series and all that. When we went to the Gloucester and Warwickshire Railway, wow, this sounds horrifically fangirly.
Oh,
swear
yeah.
down, I'm not. But anyway, Tom was standing next to me and there was a Class 40 right in front of him. And I went, oh look, it's Turbo. I was so tempted to turn around and go, oh look, it's Turbo, but I didn't.
You should have.
I bought my Ivan 4MT and left. Or did I buy my 4MT with you?
No, you bought the flying pig there.
Yeah, I bought that, and then I bought the G2A off you.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, and then as soon as I picked it up, I dropped it because I forgot about the sleeve, and it slid out and fell on the floor. And
I bought my Prairie there.
I went, oh, yeah, because I told you to.
You did. Oh, I love it. I don't run it, to be honest, though. Well, I do run it, but not at all.
I was going to say, the amount of things that I was like, oh, I love this, and I haven't run, so
yeah, exactly. They're such nice models, but I just don't run them out. It's bring out.
I'm not going to shut the dog out.
Meow. Oh, meow.
Goodbye.
I'd laugh if, while you're not concentrating, you all of a sudden just pull into Bishop's Lydeard. I don't know.
Oh, no. Oh, I'm 0.3 miles away from it.
You're 0.3?
Yeah, 0.33.
0.... Oh my god, I'm 1.62.
Well, I just realised I'm doing 50 miles an hour, and it's very steeply downhill, so I'm probably going to crash. Let's not do that. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. Every time I say that, I can't help but think of the stereotypical black one.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
Well,
I'm not a racist.
Well,
I'm not. No,
this
thing is like no.
This coal looks horrific.
I can't think of an example now, but you think of a stereotypical.
I'm coming up to Crocombe Heathfield main platform.
Oh, you've got a toy! I've not seen a new toy. I want to see it. Paddy, bring up your toy. I want to see it.
And
oh,
so we lost the games for
it. Oh, it's so cute. I'm going to have to look at this one.
I don't have any animals for those on the internet that care. Oh, yeah, there you go. I want an animal, but unfortunately...
Sorry,
I was
looking outside at the little doggy.
He is so cute. Still adorable.
Oh yeah, so you're still coming down to Chase Waters Gala at the end of the month?
Of course.
Yay.
I don't know if we've ever done a Friday night, though. I might have to come Saturday morning, I'm not sure.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, just don't say on this video what the guests are, because I don't know whether I'm supposed to be... I know that one of the guests is on the Chase Water Railway Facebook page, but I refuse to say anything. You have to go find out yourself.
Oh, but it's worth it. See, there's some nice advertising for it for you as well. Come down to the Chase Water Gala.
Yes, yes, do, yes.
Where you'll see me and Kyle. Hooray! You are one, you just go.
Yes.
Yes!
Oh, Jesus. Has that been open the whole time? And I just haven't realised.
Yeah.
Oh, for God's sake. Right, so the small injector, I always forget, so I have to hover over it. I always call it the vac injector. Right, it's the small injector I've had on the whole time, and that can really bugger up your pressure.
Oh.
Right, so I am just pulling into, yes, Crocombe Heathfield.
0.33 hasn't changed for ages. This can't be right. 0.54. What? Why does it say 0.33 there?
Hello, sir.
Come on, come on, sir.
Very
the
nice
Bishop's
beard.
Lydeard isn't
well,
the end of the line.
Nice goatee you have there. Lamp room.
I think it might be one before, because you can't drive to the end of the line.
Lamp room, where we keep James. Oh.
Triangle thing. You can, but you have to put your own locos in.
What?
You know, if you want to drive to the end of the line.
Yeah.
Where's the triangle thing?
Yeah, oh yeah, the really huge run around your place.
Yeah, you can't put that in pre-room front thing box. You have to actually go and edit
in
the
quick
drive. Place you locally to drive it on there.
You mean in quick drive?
Yeah, that one. Oh crap. Very, very lots of water and boiling.
Oh god damn.
Get rid of that.
There you go. Ah, I'm going very quickly now.
Slowing down, heading up to the station.
Oh, that's why I need light pressure. Oh, hang on. Let us apply it a little bit right here.
How far away are you from British Bishops?
I thought you just said from Bishop.
From Bishops.
I am 0.32.
0.59.
And it's apparently going to take me a minute to get there. However, I am slowly applying the brakes, like very, very slowly.
I'm just coasting at 37. Is the triangle with line after Bishop's Bridge out there?
Yes, I believe so. I've just started recording again, so if there was a bit of a miscommunication you did there, I'm very sorry.
I do apologise.
How far away?
But it's up there.
Apparently it's only going to take me another 5 seconds to get there. Right, okay. Okay, mine's screwed up as well, James, so...
Oh, what's screwed up?
The how far away I'm supposedly from Bishop's Lydeard.
That must be, some kind of glitch then. And yes, the next station is the triangle thing. Oh dear! 40 miles an hour into the station. Not a good thing. Stop!
Is that the station?
Stop!
Oh yes, no. I found the station. I have found the station.
Oh god, 27.
Where am I?
No.
Where am I? Jeez. Oh, there.
I think I might be able to stop in time.
What?
Yes, I will.
Am I this way then? I am this way. Where am I?
Well, that one thing.
Ah, there.
I killed everyone in the train.
Did you just slam the brakes on?
Yeah, a little bit, and put the full throttle backwards.
Ah.
But I slid into the station at 40 miles an hour, so you know, it was kind of necessary. I have arrived! Wait, we need to stop. And I'm there. Yay!
I don't think my small...
Whatever his name is here, the guy with the scary face.
I think my small...
Oh, God. He looks like...
Death. He looks like death.
He generally looks like death. He looks like he's about to stab me.
For those who are wondering why I haven't window hanged, I don't... I can't. Simple
yeah, mine doesn't do that either. No, like, the proper coaches, like, you buy them and everything. You buy them separately, and they don't have a flipping interior option. What a load of... I'm going to stop the video there. Oh, that's quite well. But, you know, I'm just realised that on Carl's video, it's actually going to say but. But, you know, it's quite obvious what I was going to say. You know, such.
My safety valves have lifted. I'm not.
We're back! Hello, I'm back. I didn't swear. So yes, I'm here. Carl's nearly at the station. Where are you, Carl?
I am... It still says I'm 0.32 miles away, but I'm 0.65 away from Bishop's Lydeard, it says on the map.
Let's go on. Let's edit my newest route this time.
Do you wish me to just try and go as fast as possible to there?
Yay, crash!
Stretchy. Come on,
Mana. Let us go. Let us go into the night.
So, right, came second. I'm happy with that. That'll do me just fine.
Yay! Clap. Ow! Ow, I just punched my wall. Ow!
Oh, that's a very nice gentle curve I've got there.
Ow.
Well, I'm racing through Bishop's Lydeard at the minute, so... Oh,
ow.
The same valves have lifted. Am I going to, like, swerve off there? I am going to swerve off there, it seems.
That means you lose altogether.
Ah, yes. I went through there perfectly fine. Oh, and now... Can I still... Oh.
That's a thing.
That's a thing. So, continue. The end.
Have you arrived?
I have arrived and I have now finished. My operational errors, I sped 4 times. Apparently all the engines I've been in have been 3 black mana classes. Yep.
My 10 minutes been cut out again as well, so apologies for my viewers for the sudden glitch.
I was going to say, I'm actually really considering buying Bandicamp.
So am I.
I'm
but I'm probably not going to.
There.
I can survive with the watermark above.
The what?
The little watermark that says Bandicamp on the top.
500, apparently, frames per second. I'm happy with that. Right, so we're going to say goodbye, or we're just going to leave it on this loading screen?
Yes. That one.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, everybody. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.
Ta-ra.